The profile of this race is quite flat. Expect a fast pace from the peloton. And he sprints away in attack! Breakaway at the front! A small group of riders are trying to get clear of the bunch. The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. The peloton has slowed right down. The teammates of those in the breakaway are not going to make an effort. It's up to the other teams to get their fingers out. Flat tire! It always happens at the wrong moment. The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. We're starting the last third of the race. Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. The pace is really hot, so for the moment, we shouldn't see too many attacks. The pack is back on level terms with the breakaway group. Only 15 kilometers left. Uh-oh, the pack is quickening the pace. There are just 10 kilometers left. The teammates of the main sprinters are not handing out tickets for a breakaway, so the stage will end up in a mass sprint. Thank you. There goes the sprint! The strongmen are giving their all! We've selected the following highlights for you. Today's terrain is fairly level, so it's ideal ground for those who are good on the flat. The heat will weigh on today's race. The riders will have to drink plenty. The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. Another attack in the leading group. The little promenade is over. The group has been overhauled. The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. The pack is slowly whittling away the lead. There's more than a minute on the clock. The brake seems to be working. The lead rider is now more than 2 minutes ahead of the peloton. The peloton seems to want to wind the breakaway back in. Now they're riding, and the gap is melting away. That's half the race done. There should be a lot more movement from now on in. A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. We've got just one third of the race left to run. Now's not the time to give up watching. There's an attack in the group at the front. Look out! He's breaking away! They're moving along at a fair lick! You've just got to hang on! A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. The lead over the pack is dwindling. A fall just took place in the pack. Several riders are on the ground. There are some legs that just can't take the speed anymore. The riders are being left behind. Thank you. Paul, there's an attack from inside their breakaway group! The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. The riders are entering the last 15 kilometers of the stage. That's the end of the breakaway! The pack gave them no chance! 10 kilometers remaining. The sprinters are positioning themselves up front. It'll probably be a mass sprint finish. The rider has just suffered a puncture. There are just 5 kilometers left. It looks like the pack has bitten the dust collectively, but the riders would seem to be okay to carry on. And here are the key moments of the race.